I just wanted to know where Professor Princess got her PhD.
I don't know, Sugar Plum and Unicorns University?
Harvard for toy designers.
What does show have a superhero theme?
Did that start at Hasbro, or was that all?
Yeah, that was kind of where, that was the nugget that kind of kicked off the next cartoon, was we wanted to differentiate from our previous cartoons, which was like military and war-based type stuff with cool features in your product. And the point of difference was we wanted it to feel a little bit more like a superhero cartoon. And then that's when we started having a conversation with the gentleman at Cartoon Network to make it all real.
All right. So
fantastic.
Just everybody say thank you to Derek.
Yeah, thank you, everybody.
All those great designs.
If you guys want to ask us any more questions, we'll be signing somewhere around here.